Good afternoon, everybody. I am Sangdaow, Noppitak from Multi-Agent Intelligence Simulation Lab, Department of Information Technology, Faculty of Informatics, Mahasarakham University, Thailand. The aim of this presentation is to instant segmentation of water body from aerial image using mask region based convolutional neural network. To start with, I will describe introduction and contribution. Then I will mention mask are seen in architecture and aerial image water resource dataset. After that, we will consider experimental results. Finally, I will summarize my presentation conclusion. Introduction. I start with some general information on land cover and land use. The two terms land cover and land use are typically used together. Over the past 10 years, the difference between land cover and land use has attracted many researchers, prompted by a change in land cover to accommodate change in land use, such as if land use data are accurate and up to date, we can apply that information to many objectives, such as city planning, environmental audit or evaluation, and national policy. Contribution. This article presents mask are seen in or mask region based convolutional neural network for water body segment from aerial image. Mask are seen in architecture was tested with aerial image water source dataset AIWR. The AIWR is the image of agricultural area in the northeast region of Thailand. Water body data were collected from two types: natural water body or W1 and artificial water body or W2. The aerial image of water body were different in color, shape, size, and similarity. This dataset includes 800 images, so AIWR dataset challenge the instant segmentation process. Mask are seen in architecture. Mask are seen in was presented by Kaiming He in 2017 for improving instant segmentation performance. Mask are seen in was developed from faster are seen in. Mask are seen in architecture consists of two main parts, backbone and head. Backbone architecture consists of two main networks, CNN and RPN. CNN used in this research is ResNet 101 architecture using a pre-trained model derived from learning of COCO dataset. This architecture can reduce network learning time. The main function of ResNet architecture is to extract feature map from aerial image, then use the region proposal network or RPN to find the location of an object using ResNet architecture. In figure above is the result from faster RCNN method, and figure below is the result of mask RCNN. An advantage of mask are seen in is that it can perform instant segmentation by using the location of any object derived from RPN, which is another name is the region of interest or ROI. ROI will be considered whether it is an object or not. If ROI area is an object, then type of an object would be considered in the next step. This step is similar to faster as in end. After that, area will be calculated for intersection over union or IOU, show in figure. In this article, we study only land use in water body. The water bodies in this research can be divided into two levels. Natural body of water W1 and artificial body of water W2. According to the standard of land use code by Fundamental Geographic Dataset or FGDS of Thailand. The deep learning method was used in this research for aerial image data analysis. The aerial image were derived from Bing map by collecting only data in the northeast region of Thailand. An example of ground truth, which has been checked by experts, is shown in figure. Ground truth has been used in learning the algorithm in deep learning mode and also used in future evaluation. Aerial image water resource dataset or AIWR has 800 image. Therefore, 640 aerial image were used for learning and creating the model. 80 image were used for validation and remaining 80 image for test. This dataset challenge, for instance, segmentation process, because water body are W1 and W2 types. There are four challenging objects: color, shape, size, and similarity. Show in this picture. In this research, TensorFlow platform was used for training and testing the mass RCNN algorithm. Those images were divided by the tenfold cost validation method. All aerial images were resized to 512 by 512 pixels. The parameter used for fine tune, for example, number of class to one image per GPU. This research used data augmentation, affine image transformation series, which include scale, translate, rotate, and shear. To evaluation mass RCNN algorithm, we use mean average precision or MAP. The MAP or MAP score is calculated by taking the mean AP over all class and over all IOU threshold. The result show that the loss error value from training process was up to 1.08. That result in the map was as low as 0.3. But when we test again use data augmentation, the loss error were reduced to only 0.41 and the map increased 0.59, which is almost 2 times higher. However, the data augmentation process takes 12 days and 9 hours to learn. In future, include the data augmentation method in data training in order to create a model. The results show that data augmentation in data train lead to a better result of segmentation. This picture demonstrates error from instant segmentation. It is because in row 1 cannot segment the liver area covered with tree, and row 2 is the area covered by unwanted flora. To sum up, this research tests with aerial image of water resource dataset or AIWR. This research tests the accuracy of instant segmentation by mass asin and together with data augmentation. This research has shown that the mass asin and architecture combined with data augmentation can identify the water surface using the map value for measurement. The map value was up to 0.59. In future works, because the data test is aerial photography obtained from Bing map, only RGB colors can be tested. If another research can use data from satellites such as Landsat, which has a band specifically for water analysis, the result of analysis of water body with different color might give higher accuracy. Any new architecture suitable for water body analysis might be used to expect an even higher accuracy rate. Thank you for attention.